Look at this guy go against Kevin Hart in a boxing match.